word problems. Robin is sitting in a room. There are three other people in the room. Robin walks out. Now there are three people. The gentleman walks out and now there are only two people left.